One CEO got fired for telling the truth and exposing an entire industry. Every time you walk into a department store, all you see is sale, sale, sale. But the man who exposed why faced major consequences. When Ron Johnson became head honcho at JCPenney, his first move was explaining how sales and coupons were marketing gimmicks. If they charged $10 for a t-shirt, consumers would think it's cheap. But if they charged $35 and said it's on sale, consumers would think it's a quality shirt. Ron introduced a new marketing campaign centered around everyday low prices. But consumers didn't care, and Ron was fired after sales slowed. The company rebounded as soon as they went back to the old method.